one guy that, Adam Thielen, by far. Because I actually trained with Adam Thielen. This is before I even knew who he was. And, you know, I would ask him a whole bunch of questions, like, you know, how's the playbook, you know, how's the NFL and all this stuff. And he would tell me. And, you know, watching him run routes, I could do this. I ain't nothing special, man. Adam Thielen. So then I get drafted to Minnesota, and then I see him, you know what I'm saying, like actually, you know, breaking people up.
Check out the catch, though. Wow.
Receiver in the National Football League, over the top of the helmet to make that catch. How do you defend that? P.J. Williams saying, what do I got to do?
But it was when I realized that, you know, Steph was on the team, too. So it was both of them, like, sharing, like, insights of this is how you do this and this is how you do that. But, you know, Adam, you know, he really snuck up on me.